pour the white sugar, glucose syrup, water, and other raw materials into the jacketed pot. Stir and heat so that all the materials are evenly mixed and completely melted. We adopt a three-layer anti-scalding design, which saves energy and prevents operators from being scalded. We transport the boiled syrup to the flavor and pigment mixing system through the lobe pump. Through the quantitative device, the flavor, pigment, acid powder, and various trace raw materials are evenly added to the syrup, and then the mixed syrup is transported to the depositing hopper. The oil injection system will spray atomized demolding oil evenly into each mold hole to facilitate the demolding of the cooled candy. We use servo motors and PLC control systems to precisely control the depositing system. With the punches made by our high-precision processing equipment, we can accurately deposit quantitative syrup into the mold. By changing the mold, it is possible to produce various shapes and styles of jelly candies. Our mold system adopts a quick disassembly and quick assembly design. The deposited mold is transported to the cooling tunnel through a chain for cooling, and the cooled candy is demolded by the demolding system. We can protect the mold from damage through a wider demolding unit. At the same time, we are also equipped with air knives and brushes to help demold, make the demolding efficiency of candy higher. This is the candy produced by our production line. Various vitamins, medicinal and hemp jelly can be produced through our production line. We have production lines with various capacities of 20 to 2,000 kilograms. Welcome to call us and visit our factory. Thanks.